No one would have believed in the middle of the 20th century that human affairs were being watched keenly and closely by intelligences greater than man's. Yet, intellects vast and cool and unsympathetic regarded our Earth with envious eyes. It did not occur to mankind that a swift fate might be hanging over us, or that from the blackness of outer space we were being scrutinized and studied. Until the time of our nearest approach to the orbit of Mars during a pleasant summer season.